this experiment, we will study the electromagnetic field of a current-carrying solenoid. For this, we will require two 1.5 volt batteries mounted in a battery cell holder connected to crocodile clips, a magnetic compass, 18 gauge copper wire, some iron filings, and a shallow transparent plastic box. If you don't have access to one, you can also use the matchbox tray of a large matchbox. First, to a shallow transparent box, add the iron filings and securely close the box. Now, wind the copper wire around the box about 15 to 20 times. Keep the ends of the copper wire accessible and scrape the insulation off the ends. If you tap the box gently, you will notice the iron filings spread randomly without any particular formation. Now, connect the crocodile clips from the battery cell holder to the two ends of the wire. Now, gently tap the box again and you will observe that the iron filings are arranging themselves in form of thin striations or lines. Why does this happen? A coil of circular turns of copper wire wrapped in the shape of a cylinder is called a solenoid. When electric current passes through the solenoid, a magnetic field is generated inside it. The strength of the electromagnetic field of the solenoid depends on the current flowing through it and the density of its turns. The strength of the magnetic field is uniform along the length of the solenoid and starts to decrease as you move away from it. The iron filings inside the solenoid have arranged themselves in roughly parallel lines. This is because the solenoid acts like a magnet, one end acting like the north pole and the other as the south pole of a magnet. Solenoids are widely used as electromagnets in electrical circuits.